Here we have an old John Deere trap.